Good afternoon and welcome to today's clergy check-in for Monday, March 29th. As we all know, just 2 days ago, we entered into this festival of Pesach, the season of our rejoicing of the freedom from Egypt. And today is also a unique day as well. For last night, we said the bracha, the blessing for the counting of the Omer. And the Omer in biblical times was a measurement of grain that was brought to the temple as an offering for each of 7 times 7 weeks or 49 days, starting with the second day of Pesach. And it culminates at Sinai for our Israelite ancestors with the giving of Torah. And so we continue to count the Omer in tradition, and we think of it as a time of marking time itself. For many of us, a year ago, we were marking time as well. We were looking at how many days or weeks, or we prayed, not months, that we would have to endure the pandemic that was covering the globe. And as we know, those weeks and days turns into month, and they turned actually beyond now a year. And so we have been counting for a very long time. And we pray that when we get to Shavuot this year on May 16th, that perhaps the world and our country in particular will have turned the corner on this pandemic, and that life will continue to reemerge as a normal somewhat of what we once knew. And so I hope that each one of us during this period of counting can take a moment each day also to count our blessings. We pray for those who are ill. We pray for those who have endured horrific loss due to COVID-19. And let us, though, not lose sight of the blessings which have been granted to us even during this year of uncertainty. May we ever be grateful, not just for the gift of life, but grateful for those small family gatherings that some of us enjoyed even during the last 2 nights. May this year of counting the Omer, may it lead to greater wholeness, greater peace, and greater health within our world. Have a great day. Stay safe. Chag Sameach.